good morning class. So for today's lesson, can we please read out the WALT?
We are learning to use cardinal direction to direct and navigate on a map.
Awesome. And now can we read our success criteria and our ICAN statements?
I can understand the meaning behind north, south, east and west. I can use these terms to navigate other individual. I can understand complex direction terms such as northeast, northwest, southeast and southwest.
Awesome. So when we talk about cardinal direction, what kind of vocab words come to mind?
Map.
Map.
Melway. Yeah.
Melway. What about something towards the direction?
Up and down.
Awesome.
Left, right.
And left, right. Anything else?
Never eat soggy Weet-Bix.
Never eat soggy Weet-Bix, and that will be getting into our more complex vocab today.
Yep.
So, what does never, what does the N stand for?
North.
North. And our E?
East.
And our S?
South.
And our W?
West.
Awesome. So we're going to get into our activity now that we know some of these terms. So I'm going to bring you over to the map over here.
Yep.
With this lid, I want you to start in between the shops and the river.
Would that be here?
Correct. Starting in between the shops and the river, and
yep.
We're going to move north and take the first east. Awesome. And now we're going to keep moving east until we can make a second north move.
This one?
Is that the second north move?
This one?
Yeah, awesome. We're trying to find our secret location. So move north and make your first west move. Awesome. Keep going. And now what we're going to be doing is we're going to be turning south. So which way would south be?
Down.
Awesome. And now we're going to be going to the east. So which way is the east now?
Would the east still be this way?
The east would still be this way, because which way is north?
Up.
Awesome. And keep moving east. And now we're going to make the first north move. And we're going to keep going north. And what's our mystery location?
The park.
Awesome. So that's the first one. So that's the first activity. Awesome. So now, how about we start here? Okay. Which way? So if we were going to the river, which way would we be heading?
West.
Yeah, correct. So we're going to go to the river now?
Yeah.
Okay, and now we're going to head north. So we know which way north is, and we're going to stop there. And we're going to go to the east. I'm going to stop you there. So which way is the park from where you're standing right now?
North.
Awesome. And which way would the school be?
Would it be in the south?
Yeah, it'd be in the south region. So let's go to the school. Let's stand inside the school. Okay, so now this is where we're going to add in some other complex words, such as northwest and northeast. If you were standing at the school, and we know, so where would you think southwest would be?
Well, if the south is here, be in the middle.
Yeah, so which way would the shops be from the school?
Southwest.
Awesome, so we're going to go to the shops. From the shops, which way would the movies be?
East.
Awesome, from east. If we have our little man here.
Yeah.
Which way would the park be?
Northwest.
Northwest, awesome. Okay. So going on our summary, if we know that north is this way,
yeah.
What would the opposite to north be?
South.
South, awesome. And then if we knew from, if we know north is this way and we have
yep.
the south here,
yep.
which way would the west be?
That way.
Awesome. And which way would the east be with our last option?
The opposite to the west.
Awesome. So we can understand north, east, and west. Awesome.
Yes.
And you showed me just before you can use these terms to navigate another individual.
Yep.
And when, how would we know where north, east be and northwest be, and southeast and southwest?
They're in between. North and east would be northeast, between east and south is southeast, between south and west is southwest, and between west and north is northeast.
Awesome, great.